She was goddess of the moon when we met. Her eyes were fire. The words she spoke were knowledge and prophecy at the same time. Getting to know her was more of a joy for me than her getting to know me. We walked along the waters and lakes of Neptune, and we danced on the moons of Jupiter. I really never thought nothing of it, but she had a laugh that was so non-godly-like. She talked to me about the future and the past, and I talked to her about how my feelings were rising. She looked, and no matter how powerful she was and how brilliant she sounded, she still was a little girl. A woman. She was a woman, a female. Smitten by me, I told her that I've never felt this way about anyone else, and she looked at me and asked me why. I've always wanted to be something special to someone. She took me by the hand and we flew to the fifth dimension. She showed me things that I've never seen before. She looked into my eyes, and then when she looked, she stared at my soul, and I swear I caught fire, but I was not burning. She was everything. She is everything. We would meet day after day or some weekends, and we'd travel together, and we'd watch each other's movement, knowing that her only weakness was a secret to me. I could not reveal myself to her, but I became weak. The way she laughed, the way she moved her hair from her face, hypnotized me, and I could not really grasp the concept of what love is. I danced a little bit when she would knock at my door. She would make jokes, but the jokes were not funny, which also made them hilarious because she thought they were funny. The goddess looked at me and she bared her true soul, and I didn't. With mine, because she already knew that I've fallen for a goddess who does not need anyone or anything, but I think I found her weakness. I think I found her Achilles heel. Found it. I did. I think it was love. Love could slay her, love could destroy her, but then again, my weakness showed its face. My weakness was her. There are a lot of things you can't see with your eyes open, but if you close them, I promise you, you can see forever in true love.